nowhere. That was cool. Did you see that? I took it over there. We're just relaxing in the mall. Gavin, why aren't you in school?
What?
Why aren't you in school?
It's good. Mommy say you stay in
school. So then we came to the mall.
Yeah, and it's open. Look at chef people.
Let's go get the present.
Let's go to the car. No, it's like here.
No, it's down. It's that way. Let's keep going that way. Yeah.
That way.
So I just got back from the store. And I got a little something. What's in the bag, Evan? What's in the bag?
Fun. New fun.
Yeah. You know, we gotta do what we gotta do. So it's Jude knows what's up.
And this is what's up.
Pause. Guys, this weather has me confused. Like, heavy confused. All of a sudden, hot, and it was like just raining like a rainforest. So, look how beautiful. It's actually a beautiful day out. Beautiful day out. Day out today. All chuffed with myself. I'm damn chuffed with myself, guys. I feel like I accomplished something. So, let's keep going home.
Oh my god.
Oh no, look at the chocolate.
Manuela is for this laugh. Oh no, look at the chocolate.
Now I look a whole fool. I look a whole damn fool. Why didn't you tell me there was a chocolate on my tooth? Make me look a whole damn fool. This is a place of learning. Yeah! It's a place of education. There are children who are learning 1+1 inside, and now you playing loud music. Who can focus? Eight, because you are eight.
I'm 10! Nice.
Help me, because he's crazy. Look, this kid is a good actor. Look at him. My hands are shaking because of the Parkinson's. Gavin, stand up. People are going to think I hit you. Look at this kid. No. Gavin, people are gonna think I stole you from other people. Come on, get up, kid. No, this is my amigo. Yes. Tell.
This is a bad guy.
You think bad or? I wouldn't know. I don't speak French.
Yeah, I speak French. I speak English.
I can't speak French.
Yeah, so. I speak French. You speak English.
He speaks French, English, Creole, Spanish. This kid is like a. What does that mean? This kid's like a genius, basically. Like a baby genius. Like, you know, Boss Baby? Africa's far away, do you know that? Africa is like that way. Over the waters.
I want to pee me.
You still want to pee me? Forget about your pee, I told you.
I drink coffee, voila.
Did you drink coffee?
No. I'm not drinking.
That's all those Ferreros.
Just the water. That's the water. I want to pee now. can pee here.
Pee here.
I just unboxed this Bluetooth selfie stick tripod and I'm using it right now, and I really hope it will make my video stabilization a bit better. But on to more serious issues. So today I'm not actually in the best mood because you know when you're far away from home and the smallest thing goes wrong and you just feel like packing up and going? That's how I feel at the moment. So last night I decided to do my laundry, and so I decided to hang up my laundry as well. You know, it's an island, the weather is great, it's always sunny, like at night it hits about 29 degrees to 30 degrees. So I was so confident. I was so confident that, you know, my laundry would get dry over the night. Then it started to rain. Like, I don't mean just drizzle, 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 rain. It poured, like. All my clothes got wet. And then I had to rewash all the. Look at all of this. All of this clothes I had to rewash. And that took so much of my time. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and comment down below, you know, show me some love, because I show you a lot of love. Subscribe.